Oh, I gotta get my camera and shit started. What a day.
What a day. Oh shit, this guy's building the Lego Millennium Falcon.
What, on YouTube or something?
Yeah.
I'm just going live.
About to go to Taco Bell, get me a
box. 1 minute late, by the way. God damn it. All right, hang on a sec. Hang on a second. What's my key to mute myself in Discord?
Is everyone else spending $1,200 in 7 days?
Mute. It should be. Where the fuck is it? All right, whatever. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Also, where's my music? Hang on a second, huh? Here it comes.
I play Valorant, so I've heard that. I need someone to drink. Are you immortal?
What do you need to hide from us, Jack? What do you mean?
You're sober?
What do you mean, what do I need to hide?
Oh my god.
My buddy Ryan is on my Discord right now. He's joined me to play a little bit of Monkey Ball. And you guys are tuning in right when I'm about to do some Monkey Ball Baseball. You'll get to enjoy some of that. Hang on, let me just share my links, you know? Gotta do my link sharing thing. How's everyone's Wide Wednesday going? Zatlock saw someone on a bike wearing Gorilla Gym. He actually he messaged me about that. It's great. How about yours? I'm having a good day so far. I bet you can blow someone up with your mind, MJB. I don't think so. I don't think so. Let's get with my buddy Ryan, and we'll play some baseball. Are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Okay. Let me get my... Oh, shit. Oh, my God. My camera's all screwed up right now. What did you say?
Huh?
What did you say? Yeah, I don't know. What did you say?
I just pulling my other dog. Henry. Are we ready to play?
Henry. Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah,
God, I can't have this music playing while Super Monkey Ball music is happening.
No, we gotta start it from the beginning.
That's fine. Here we go.
I'll take it.
Baseball time. Someone asked, what's the biggest joke you've ever pulled on Ryan?
Biggest joke?
Yeah. Can you think of any?
not give me a discount for Monkey Junk. Oh, shit.
That's right. Fuck you. MJB, did you get Chicken Horse? Do you remember playing Chicken Horse, Ryan?
I loved Ultimate Chicken Horse, yeah. I was telling people we should play it.
I actually don't have it.
You have it on Xbox, I think.
Oh, I have it on my Xbox, huh?
It might be crossplay.
I can double check. Because I think I still have it purchased, anyway.
Get bitched. Let's go.
So I'm playing as I'm the ball right now. so I'm kicking your ass.
Oh. Maybe you being like 3 hours late to IHOP. Like,
getting ready. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Sando says, Ryan, guess what? Jack gave me a discount.
Yeah, fucking love it.
Yeah, you've gotten a discount before. Fuck you.
Birthday discount coming out.
Carl says it is crossplay.
It is crossplay?
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
So, I guess that answers that. Oh.
Fucking keep going.
Nope. You're not getting it.
Go lefty.
See, I was when I was 3 hours late to IHOP. Is that what you said?
Yeah. Or the most recent poll, and I got blamed for everything.
What?
the most recent trip to Vegas during the poll, and I got blamed for everyone not getting any.
That wasn't really a joke, though. Oh shit! Wait, you can do that?
I guess so.
Oh.
Nah, let's fucking do that.
Alright, let's see if I win. Come at me.
I think you're gonna go left. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh shit.
See ya, bitch.
Oh my god! You're just coming right at me! Yeah.
Oh,
damn it! Stop! Stop coming right at me! What game is this? This is, This is Super Monkey Ball. Welcome, Monkey Man. Get me the home run, damn it. Ryan and I are playing some, we're playing some of the mini games.
Oh, wait, I can move it, look.
Oh, you can move it?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Oh, that's a game changer. So we're playing Monkey Ball Baseball.
I'll take it.
Now I'm the ball. Oh, I don't have any stupid... Oh, yeah, I do. Here I come.
How are you gonna do it?
Where did I go to high school? I went to high school in California.
Goddamn.
Actually, Ryan and I went to the same high school.
Fuck.
Oh!
Keep going! If
nope.
That home run was there.
Nope. You're not getting it.
Oh.
Good luck. Here comes the ball, bitch.
Oh, God. He's sucking this game. Go again. Oh, my God.
Raw.
God.
You know, this isn't exactly the most entertaining gameplay, Ryan.
Yeah, apparently.
Oh. Oh, watch! I'm gonna hump the air right now. Oh. Oh,
yeah, bitch.
Oh, nice. You did it.
See ya.
Now it's my turn. Oh.
Still, Mike, I'm gonna adjust it. There you go.
Oh. I'm just.
It sucks. Okay. Good.
I'm not even doing anything. You're just. Oh.
There you go.
Oh. Look, I'm humping the air. Oh. Okay. Here we go.
No!
That's messed up that you can actually do, like, just block it like that.
Alright. Coming right at you.
Okay. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh! Whoa, home run! There I go, baby! Yeah! Oh!
Oh my god!
First base!
Kicking my ass. Alright.
If you so you have to hit it with like the tip of the bat, I think, to get like the most impact.
No, no!
Another base.
Alright.
Stop pretending you're good at sports and hop on chicken horse. Oh shit! I'll buy it if you actually play. I'll play. You're gonna. I was distracted reading chat, and you were taking advantage of that shit. Damn it! Oh.
Yeah. See ya.
Oh, how about that?
Yeah, that's in.
Stop pretending you're good at sports, he says. I'm terrible at sports. Oh. Damn it.
How is that a foul? All right.
Oh.
Get up. Keep going.
Play. Hot Pop always advocating for Five Nights at Freddy's. I figured on today's stream, after playing with Ryan for a bit, I was gonna do some, it's scarier when it gets darker out. I was gonna do some Fallout, yeah. Continue where I left off. Here I come! That's
God,
right.
It sucks.
I'm like totally cut off the camera right now. Hello? Let me get my face back in here. Oh, the people want chicken horse.
I'd play chicken horse.
Rah. That's right. Oh
God!
Blocked it. Yeah, hump the air.
What? Hey, that's it.
That's it, huh? Yeah, look at that.
My ass.
Let me see if I have Chicken Horse on the old Xbox. Are you picking another game?
In the meantime, yeah. I'm gonna play bowling.
Monkey bowling?
Yeah.
Alright, give me 1 second. Give me 1 second while I Oh my god, what the hell is going on this screen? I didn't know that was there. Carl wants to be the raccoon. Let me check out the Xbox app. Cause I'll have to install it either way. Ultimate Chicken Horse. I don't see it. What? Do I not have it? Please read the message. Is that all you're gonna do today? Do you think you can stick in a little bit of FNAF? Yeah, probably at the end. I could do that. Or I could save it for Friday. Um, let's find Ultimate Chicken Horse. No FNAF, mid. I can't find it on Xbox at all. What's up with that? Do you know where it is?
Do not know.
Huh.
Couldn't tell you.
Monkey Man says, don't do this. Well, I'm not going to do it right now. Weird. Okay. Let's see. Is it on Steam? And is it crossplay on Steam?
Is it on sale?
It's $14.99.
Is that sale?
No, that's the regular price. That is the regular price.
It's not bad.
Wow, they did an update like today. That's funny. It's crossplay everywhere. It's on sale on Switch. Oh man. I don't have a Switch.
Ultimate Chicken Horse.
But you have it, right, Ryan?
Pretty sure I do, yeah.
I'm gonna get it right now.
Is it on Game Pass?
I didn't see it on Game Pass. Buy a Switch to get the sale. Easy save on money. I don't think I'm gonna do all that. I will.
I think you just get it through Steam.
I'm getting it through Steam. Because I don't think I actually had it on Xbox. I think we played it on yours.
Were we sharing games?
Yeah, we were sharing games.
No, Kyle was sharing games and Kyle had it. You and Kyle were sharing games.
Right.
We don't share. Had it.
We don't share games anymore, I don't think.
Yeah. That was a very fun. Fun times.
Alright, well that
I was
game's
sharing with Ian.
That game's installing. Let's do. What are we doing? Bowling? Okay, we'll do some monkey bowling.
Start.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh.
My turn first?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
That's right.
I think it's too much.
I got one. All right. You got a couple pins.
We're good.
Here we go. Oh, you got that.
Nice. I'll take it. Take 8.
Now it's my turn. Rah. Oh!
Holy shit!
Yeah! Oh! Yeah, there we go!
Fucking hump in the air.
Right. Oh, shit! Chad's making fun of me because the Xbox menu is blocking the gameplay.
I'm about to get a strike here, too. Oh.
Oh. I'm sorry, guys. What's up, Clayton? Welcome to the monkey stream. You guys totally saw that strike I did. It wasn't blocked by a menu or anything.
Try to do it again.
Yeah, let's see if I can do it again. This is not as promising. Oh!
Oh! I'm so happy.
MJB, all go right. Back and read my message. Alright, I'll read your message in just a second. Raw! Yeah!
God damn, you're on fire!
I'm so good. Clayton was playing some Fortnite with his boy Jacob. Was that fun? Did you have a good time? Oh, Carl says that he has a chicken horse menu ready when we want to play. He has the code.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
oh God damn it!
Clayton got 17 kills. God damn.
Alright.
Here I go. Bruh. Strike, baby. Oh.
Yeah, I think that's split.
Oh, shit.
That'd be good, actually.
Nope. Is this the only bowling alley level?
Could have been more.
Oh, nice.
Oh. Oh, God.
Nice.
Yeah. Alright.
My turn.
I'm downloading Chicken Horse now.
Good. Another split, huh?
Oh shit, my Mazda's apparently ready.
What do you mean?
They fixed it.
Oh! That's good.
Apparently, I needed, like, brand new engine mounts, and my engine was like loose inside the car.
Oh, what was it, all shaky? Oh, is that what your rough idle was? It was just shaky?
Yeah.
Needed some new engine mounts, huh?
See a bitch.
Oh. What is that move? What is he doing?
Oh, oh.
I gotta do some work on my car tomorrow. What is he doing? Oh shit! This ain't good. Damn it! Here we go. This is it. Oh!
That's so unfortunate.
Oh well.
Fuck.
Oh!
God damn it!
That was pretty good. What do you mean? All you have to do is get that one.
Alright. God, I wanted to strike.
Oh, look at that! Right on the money. Yeah, not so bad, huh?
Catching up to you.
We'll see about that. Rawr, here I come.
Not a strike.
For a strike!
I'm Alright.
MJP, leak the code on stream so I can join. Once I get into it, I'll definitely put the code up. There's only gonna be like, oh, now that I think about it, there's only gonna be like one spot available.
Isn't it four player?
It is four player, but it's gonna be you. Well, I'm gonna, you know, have you join if you want. Carl, who's hosting it, and me, and then whoever else can join after that. It'll be a race. Here I go.
Oh, shit. You know what? Someone else can take my spot, because I do have to pick up that car.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
Because they closed at 5.
So you will leave the stream.
Yeah, after this. I'll play another time, though, for sure.
It's all good.
I'm just excited to get my car back.
Of course. The doctor has kind of boring emotes.
Yeah, he sucks.
Oh! Oh, that was pretty good, though.
All right, 106. What you got, Jack?
Here I come.
I think it's going to be pretty close. You might be a little bit ahead.
I'm going to be way ahead after this. Oh. That wasn't as... I wanted a strike.
38. I think we're exactly tied right now.
Oh, shit. Yes. Yes! Yeah, a little dance.
I have to get a strike to, like, win this.
Good luck.
That's a little too much. That's a little
too
much.
No, I think you got it. Oh.
No, I didn't.
That was close.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
I think I got it. Oh. Shit. All right. Gotta help you to fuck up here.
There I go, we'll strike! Oh.
Yeah, split that shit. Alright, you're 7 above me right now.
Uh-oh.
Split that shit down the middle.
Oh,
it was close!
What if one of those pins bounced off and hit the one in the corner? That would've been nuts.
Alright, I gotta do this. Oh.
Can he do it? Chat, what do you think?
Nope.
Oh, shit! Oh, that was really good, actually.
I got to win this. I have to get the split, or else I fucking lose. Oh.
Monkey Jungle Champ. I think they think I'm gonna win.
Nope, I fucking suck. You have to, like, garble it.
Here I come. This is gonna be a strike, baby. Here we go. Oh!
God damn.
Can I get a second strike? Oh, maybe this is a second strike. Oh,
okay. You can get a spare, though.
Monkey Jungle Balls. Okay. Oh. Well, that's a game.
Well, it was a good game.
That was fun. Are you heading out?
Yeah, I'm headed out.
Well, thanks for being a part of the stream for a little bit. It was fun playing games today.
Yeah.
I hope your car is all good when you pick it up.
Yeah, I'm hoping so too. I hope I don't have like your luck. hello, banana.
Oh.
Yeah, no, I'm just hoping I don't have to take it back.
Yeah, I think you'll be fine. If it was just the engine mounts, you should be good.
Well, there's more, but that's like the most important thing I had to fix. You know, like, what can I afford to fix?
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
Alright, boy.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, man. Alright. That was my buddy Ryan. I hope you guys liked that monkey ball gameplay. I just got here. Has anything funny happened? Well, Melon Man, my friend Ryan was here. We just played some Super Monkey Ball. I don't know. There was some funny moments, I guess, but nothing crazy. We're about to play some Ultimate Chicken Horse. Let me double check, make sure that installed. Here I come. Melon Man, I hope you're having a good wide Wednesday. Is this good with controller? Or should I use mouse and keyboard? It looks like it. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna use controller. I'm ready for an invite code. I'm gonna pull it up. Okay. If you guys want to join Ultimate Chicken Horse, I'm about to enter the code right here. Where am I at? I want to be... I guess I'll be the horse. Let me get up there. Here we go. Game time. I forgot how silly this game was. That's what I was trying to do, Gibbon Lover. Can he make it? No. Why was that scream so long? Oh, shit. Stay on. Can you rotate things? Is that a thing? Oh, you can. Good luck, Carl. Nope. Again, the camera keeps cutting me out here. Let's see how that looks. Oh. Oh. Oh god! Aw, oh, nuts. Can Carl make it? Okay, he just gotta flex on us, huh? Shit. What is that? That swinging pendulum? Oh shit! Wait, who's alive? Oh. For Carl? What the heck? Oh, Jesus. Oh! I'm gonna make it. Yes. That's right. Holy moly! Given Lover's kinda dominating this one. Oh shit! Damn it. Oh no. Me and Sando are at the bottom. Damn it. I hate that. I hate all these traps. Oh. It was a little ineffective, wasn't it? Here we go, Carl, all the way to the end. Give me that little bonus point. Yeah. I'm stuck! Oh shit. Oh, I'm gonna make it. Let's go. wants a little money. Money. Oh, that saw blade is dangerous. Uh-oh. Damn it! No! This was a good suggestion, I think. I'm having fun with this. Nuts! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, Carl wins. Damn it. Good job, Carl. I was having a bit of a comeback there from second to last. Farm time. Yeah, I was really close. Oh, Carl's got a nice tie that I unlocked for him. Rooftops again? Really? My Sando hiding out in the field. Yeah, the farm. Oh, I still won. Too easy. Oh, shoot. God. No! Oh! Let me win. Okay. Yeah, get all that out of here. Oh, look at me, huh? I think this is gonna be another no points. Yeah. Making it a little too easy there. Oh my God, what is that? Thank you. Aw, damn it. Aw, shoot. What did I grab? I think I grabbed the... Yeah, I did. I grabbed the spikes. This... Oh, no, no. Oh, what's up, Fregward? Welcome to the monkey stream. Happy Wide Wednesday. We're playing some Ultimate Chicken Horse. Oh! Carl's the only one. Damn it. Egg sandwich. Okay. Excuse me. Damn. How am I gonna get down there? Oh! Let's go! Damn it. Oh! Wait. I feel like Sando definitely hit the spiky ball. But he's cracked, I don't know. Traps are pretty ridiculous. Oh my god! Are you still with us, Fregward? How is your, whatchamacallit, Wide Wednesday going? You having a good day? Oh, I got punched by the flower. Damn it. Carl got drowned. 2 turns left. We need the nukes. Bring on the bombs. Here, huh? No! Oh, lucky Carl. Not so lucky that time. Try this again. I made it first, baby. That's right. Giving Lover cashed in. Random. Finally. Oh, you mean finally you won, Sando? Wow, there's lots of interesting things here. Old mansion. I think this is gonna work, guys. Oh, I did it. No! Gibbon Lover waffling on about. Sando, I don't think you're gonna make it. Sando's really ready with the bomb there, huh? Hurry up! Oh. Let's go. Pretty sure it's gonna be too easy. Yep. Okay, Gibbon Lover. Get that bread. Stop setting it off! Please! I love Orang Zone. Yeah, Orang Zone's pretty cool. I love it too. Oh, come on. Oh! I think, what's up, Cheezer? Welcome to the stream. Oh no, I have to do it now. Oh. you guys think I can do this? Oh. Oh no. Skill issue, he said. God damn, I'm done. Sando can have that one. Good job. That was tough. That was my own trap, too. How embarrassing. Damn it. Oh, it's gonna be so slippery on the wall. Close, he says. Yeah, right. I just posted today, monkey man. Oh! Oh, man. Watch out, Sando. Oh. That looks like it should have hit him, huh? Oh, wow. Very nice. Very nice, you guys. What the heck? Let's go! I haven't watched your stream in a while now. Yeah, it's good to see you, Cheezer. I've been playing a lot of different games lately. We're just starting this one today. Ah, oh, shit. Ah. Oh. Oh, nuts. I decide what gets blown up this round. I'm sorry, guys. I know some of those you just placed. Oh my god! Everyone died! Working on more drawings for Friday? Nice! I've been working on some new designs lately too. I was feeling a little uninspired last month. So it's nice to be getting back in the creative flow, you know? Carl, do it. You're leaving for Mexico on Friday or Saturday. Are you going on a trip? And for how long? Going to see some family or something? Three weeks. Very nice. That sounds fun. Oh man, I cashed in 2 coins. Oh, Sando. Oh no. Let's go. Look at that. I'm rich. That was close. I think I'm about to win. Let's go. I did it. I'm the ultimate snake. That's right. Good job, MGP. Thanks, man. Can I chat? How do I chat? I don't know how to chat. Old Mansion. Hang on, I gotta check out Old Mansion. I'm coming. If you guys are tuning in and you're not subscribed, what's going on? It's Wide Wednesday. This is my monkey stream. Why don't you just hit that little subscribe button and hit the little bell while you're at it? An elevator? Cool. Given lover squirrel. Give me that spiky rock. Let's go. The elevator is kind of cool. I like it. It makes me smile. Sando's ahead this time. Nice. I didn't think that would happen, I'll be honest. Oh my god, the bees! Help! No! Damn it, they were chasing me the whole time. Let's go. No points, though. Who wants to get squirt on? Oh! Watch out for the glass. Oh my god! Carl, no! What up, dorks? Oh, hey, Garrett. Welcome to the monkey stream. I'm the underdog, along with Carl Cabbage. That is a dumb trap. Sorry, I got AirPod Maxes and they're my personality now. So you did get the AirPod Maxes. I just have to make fun of people who don't have them, you know? Yeah, I feel that. I'm getting rid of that. Oh, actually, someone else. Two people are reading my mind right now. Money got to you. Damn, you're really gonna blow up the coin. Let's go. Menswear Monkey is the first to make it. I get that bonus point. Oh, but Gibbon Lover won. And I got second place. I'll take it. Call me nuts the way I got this sack. You would never ever say that. Unless it was in this chat. I know that for a fact. Where's the squirrel? Oh, I wanted to be the squirrel. Rooftops again? It's the AirPod, sorry. Yeah, that's fair. This is gonna be too easy. I know it. Too easy, boys. Is there not a coin down there? I thought there was a coin. Oh, by the way, for you guys who want to know what shirt I'm wearing, here it is. Oh, the proboscis monkey. The nose knows. I only have a few of these left, actually. And once they're gone, I'm not bringing them back until there's a new design. So just think about it. Who's gonna jump into the black hole, huh? We're just screwed. There's nothing we can do about that. No! No! I love this game. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's cross-compatible, too. Too easy, he says. Are you at the gym? Is that why you're on your AirPod Maxes right now? Let's go! What happened? Really? Oh, okay. Whoops. Doing my hits right now. Doing some hit action, huh? I'm the only one that died on this round. Makes me a little sad. Impossible! I mean, it's not, because Sando made it. Don't get sucked in. Carl is proof. Oh, I thought Gibbon Lover was still alive. My bad. Oh! Oh no! MJB Street Fighter 6 when? I'd love to see your custom fighter. Oh shit! You know, I'll have to think about it. That would be pretty fun. maybe do a Street Fighter stream, yeah. Oh. No! Oh. Sando? Why is he just floating in the air like that? This sucks. Oh, shit. Yeah, it didn't work out. Nice, Sando. Holy moly. He's cheating. He's cheating. No, it's just Florida streamer internet. Carl wants us to get a little wet. Maybe. I took an arrow right to the neck. Sando, no! Sando. Ah, oh, there he goes. God. Oh! Wow. Given lovers cracked. I scrum so loud. Is that true? Wow, that was nuts. Oh my God. Gonna happen. Let's go. Let's go. Monkey Man made it. Menswear Monkeys ahead of the game. That's me. Oh shit. Oh shit. the black hole! Oh, it didn't matter. I went too fast. I think that's game. No, that's close. Close to game. Oh, I couldn't make it. What happened? Oh, that actually did nothing. Feels bad. Ron DeSantis internet. Real. Oh. Oh my god, out of my way! I win! Oh my god, Sando. He's on that magic squirrel power. Easiest game of life. Oh, oh no! Let's go, winner! This is fun. Back to the farm. Easier than my exam today. Oh, my eyes just got watery. Oh, damn. Wow. What the hell? Ah, sheep glasses. Ram outfit. It's just a game too. No need to cry. I mean, it makes me so sad. Any teleporters? Teleporters? Hello? Oh, crap. Ooh, close, Sando. Oh, no. What? Oh, so he makes that? Kind of crazy. Not so easy, huh, Carl? Oh, okay. Or he just does it no problem. Oh, post-mortem. Oh. I see. I fell for my own trap. Oh no. I made it, yeah. Oh, this is messed up. Oh my god! That was a little crazy. Okay, just jumped into that. Oh. Oh! Damn it. Can you even get in? It's only a little door. Oh my god. Sando won. Well done. Wait. Change my outfit. What do you guys think? I think I look pretty cool. I do say so myself. I love MJB. Thanks, man. Are you enjoying the stream? You having a good time? I'm calling the elevator. Ooh, that was close, Carl. Yes! Waterfall! Ah, shoot. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna make it. Wait. Oh, another waterfall. Look at that. Oh. Oh, clever. I feel like I got this one. Oh my god, I'm trapped! Oh! Oh, wait a minute. Let's go. I think that's win. That's game. Oh shoot, close. Oh my god! Too easy! Yep. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. Guard. Waterfall. Getting a little sleepy. Oh, this is nice. What a lovely map. happened to Gibbon Lover? Yeah, that sounds about right. A black hole, really? That block of wood is actually horrible there. Destroy that block of wood, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh my god, we're never gonna make it out of here. There's no way. That? What is that? Carl's got. Is that a rocket? Oh, nice. The jetpack? Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, that's so ridiculous. Really? We're gonna have two crossbows? That this game's gonna be. Go. Ah, shoot. Okay, getting a little more elaborate down here. Oh my god. Whoa. No! Damn it. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh, Gibbon Lover found a way. Very nice. I think, what's happening? There you go. Shit. Oh, Gibbon Lover was full of arrows at the end. Oh no, my battery. Yeah, I forgot to charge it. Nuts! What else is new, huh? Let's see if this one has some charge. Okay, it does. Our camera's back. Hang on, it should be back. Yeah, there we go. Oh crap, and I died. Scared me. Nah, just battery ran out. It's all good though. Throwing. Yeah, this one's hard. Melon Man says, I love Monkey Jungle Brain. Whew, close. Let's go. Who put that jetpack all the way up there? How are we gonna get to that? Yeah, give me the cannon. tell you what, I'm gonna use this cannon to get me through. Oh! The cannon was a trap. Oh, nice.
Oh my god.
I think that's actually gonna be my last one. That's it. That was fun though. Okay, maybe I'll do one more. I'll do another old mansion. And that'll be my last game tonight. Feeling a little sleepy. Give me that. What the heck, Sando? I had 3 cups of coffee today. Holy moly. Are you full of energy right now? Let's go. Chicken Mohawk. Oh, nice. Squirrel boots. I'm quite tired still. Maybe it wasn't very good coffee. I don't know. Maybe it's nap time. After the stream, of course. Addict. Raw! What happened? Why did I fly like that? That was crazy. Gibbon lover, please! Stop screwing around! That's right. Gotta put some spikes somewhere. Something's gotta give. Okay, that's like the deadliest part of the map now. Impossible. I don't think so. No! I do have a little warning. My other battery now is very low. I didn't charge it yesterday. So now, that's probably gonna die on me soon. Okay. That's not gonna work. Well done. Carl, stop laughing at me. Whoa. Oh my god! You guys, this is nuts! I'm still EP. Me too, man. Yeah, blow that thing up. Good. Oh. Oh, Carl. Oh, Sancho. Do Sando. That was for the best. Oh, 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 slippery. Oh man, at least I made it. Holy moly. Sando with the coins, damn. Blocking it off. Oh! Who will make it? If Sando makes it, that's gonna put him really close to winning. Nice. I think that's it. Yep, that's it. He wins. Well done. That was fun. Oh, that's it for me. That was fun. I hope y'all enjoyed that. Now, it's time to close out the stream. It's a little early, I think, but it's been a couple hours, so I'm tired. I think it's time to close it out. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Funky Monkey Friday, bring on some games, and yeah, that's it. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you in the next one. Best stream, says Carl. Wow, that was an interesting experience. Goodbye. Wait, Sando says, wait, what is it? What do you need, Sando? You said reactions? Oh, damn it. Okay. If you're still here, if you didn't leave yet. You're still here. If you didn't leave yet, I will react to some stuff in the Discord. Send me a couple clips. I'll react to them. My camera's dying, though, so it's like we're cutting this so close. In the Discord stream chat. I'm putting a share link in the... There you go, in the Discord stream chat. Tune in. And, send me stuff. Oh, geez. I already see the things coming in. Thanks for this, Carl. How dumb. Okay. These are so awful. What are these? My camera died, by the way. So we're going to turn that off. Hang on, I'll replace it with... See, look, this is... I'm not prepared for this right now. Hold up. That's what we'll have to do. Lucas, welcome, Lucas. You're catching me like literally at the end of the stream, but welcome. Camera's gone. All my batteries are dead. I'm sorry, guys. Bro, who sent that? Are you talking about the the Dark Reality Family Guy? Or the SpongeBob rap? Damn, it's finishing. Or the pregnant Minnie Mouse. What the... That's what Garrett has to say about that. Dark Age... Scott the Wise. I'm sorry. Okay, let's start with this. I guess we'll just go in order.
Hey, Craig, I think I've got this monster in my dreams.
You know what? Me too, SpongeBob. Talk to him real quick.
There might be a monster in my bed.
Yeah.
Creeping in the shadows, feeding on my dread.
Yeah.
Gathering the courage to face the truth instead.
Hey.
But every single time.
What is happening, says Garrett?
And lurking there, yeah. A silhouette of presence that I know I can't bear, yeah. I know I gotta stand and fight, I swear. But the pressure in the
I hate this.
Tossing and turning.
You don't like SpongeBob and Drake? Alright, let's see if this one's any better. 10 minutes long. I'm already not watching that. I'm sorry. This is Scott the Wand. It's 1 hour and 46 minutes. I'm not watching these. Raccoon's reaction when it runs out of grapes. I like the bread one. Won't watch a 6-hour documentary about Shid and Coomers. Oh wow, he literally hates us. Oh Oh, that was so good. Wide Wednesday, he's coming. You just sent me another one of my streams. You want me to react to one of my streams? Speaking of shit and Coomer documentaries, there it is, the Wide Wednesday stream from last week. Dog, huh?
Huh? Huh? Huh?
All right. Gotta get that thumbnail.
The story that we are going to be talking about today is one of the most incredible and terrible stories that I have ever read. It is.
Oh my god, a 5-hour long video. Okay. Okay, bro. Streamer reacts to streamer reacting. Oh man, now you guys are just going hog wild at the clips.
Welcome everybody to episode 7 of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. In the last episode, we checked out Tanuki Mario, and we finished off the main game.
What is this?
Just tried to take the tight turn, which we were not able to see, but...
His frames are a little choppy. Holy moly. Going what wild? Hog wild. Carl's coming in clutch with the raccoon clips. He's got a lot of good ones. He's cranking his hog, brother. Oh my god. Thank you for the comments, Garrett. To think we could have missed out on this if I ended the stream a few minutes ago. Dreamy Bowl plays on Walmart loudspeaker prank. Yeah, that raccoon is adorable.
Hey!
Why is it so 240p?
Attention all Walmart customers, can I please have
a modicum?
A modicum to customer service? Please have a modicum come to customer service.
Sorry.
Actually, just hooligan activities right there. Kicks the ball off. Oh. Yeah, this is my reaction to some of y'all's submissions here. Blank room soup? What is this? What is happening? Let's skip ahead, huh? Why do people got to involve the customer service workers on their cringe? Okay, that's enough of that. Giant spoon patting his head. Okay. Best cameras for live streaming on Facebook. Why are you sending me tech videos?
What the hell?
I've seen this guy's TikTok clips.
Oh my god, this guy.
Oh, hi. I love your hair you got going there.
Thank you.
It'd be a shame if you lost it.
Hey, can I ask you guys a question real quick?
Yeah?
What is the craziest thing you guys seen here on Omegle?
Some guy just told me, like, you have not...
What is this? Another... Oh, it's 4 minutes. Okay. Oh, my God. Because your camera's always dying, that's why you sent me the best cameras. Here we go. I just need more batteries, that's all. Or if I charge them, yeah. This is nice. Bo doesn't have his camera plugged in while streaming. If you know, you're right. I probably could just do that.
Objects that I've shoved up my ass. Vibrators. Dildos.
Is he coins?
Pens.
Coins.
Pencils.
Oh no. And he goes, coins.
Coins.
Yeah, there we go.
Pebbles. Broomstick handle. Fishing rod handle. Umbrella handle. Toothbrush handle. Hockey stick handle. Fingers. Small glass jar.
Oh no.
Test tube.
Oh.
Screwdriver handle. Stiff cocks. Cigar. Banana.
I feel like I'm being brainwashed watching this full screen. How to charge your batteries.
All right, this is how to charge your battery on an EOS 80D SLR camera. First of all, you gotta get your battery out of there.
The tutorial I need.
Open. Battery open.
Oh, that's how you do it.
This down. Pops open. Add it. Now you can put a new other battery in if you have one or not. Set that down. And if you notice over here, I've got my battery charger. My battery charger is pretty simple. If you turn this over, you're gonna see this has some contacts on it, right? So the contacts have to go in this way. So you're just going to slide the battery down in like this.
Thanks, Sando. Thanks for sending the tutorial.
Maybe you should watch it more often to remember to charge your batteries.
I know. I need to. I'll bookmark this. I'll reference it for the next stream. What is this? Video unavailable? G-Slat AI cover?
Right.
What is this?
Out bat at can I be? I'm just doing what comes naturally. Out bat at can I be? I'm just following my destiny. Out bat at can I be? I'm just doing what comes naturally. How bad
it sounds pretty convincing,
how bad
actually.
Can I possibly be?
Oh my God, that was good.
That almost every creature knows. Called survival of the fittest. And check it, this is how it goes.
Let's see what else you guys said. Play my FNAF video. Alright, I'll play the FNAF video. Someone make one of Jack. I bet there's enough. I bet there's enough footage to reference. All right. 1 minute. Perfect.
Welcome
the perfect
to the Fazbear Entertainment's maintenance video manual.
This tape will cover the instructions on how to clean out your state-of-the-art animatronic characters. Each animatronic has the same cleaning procedure. First, reach behind their neck and press the red button. This will set them into maintenance mode.
Alright. Easy enough.
Press the blue unlock button on the back of the head. Remove the upper jaw carefully, then detach the lower jaw. Third, press down on both shoulders to unlock the shoulder joints. Remove both arms. Finally, take the torso piece and lift it upward until it is completely removed.
Oh.
Climb inside the torso and accept your death.
Oh. That was creepy. Another one. The conspiracy theory iceberg? That's got to be hours long.
Hello,
nine
everybody,
and a half and hours long.
The conspiracy theory iceberg.
Let me talk about conspiracy theories real quick. Or should I? I recently, maybe he talks about it. Oh no, it's not labeled at all. It's just tears. You know, I think I'll save that for the next stream, actually. My conspiracy theory talk. I think I'll watch two more videos. I want to go. It's Bonnie, my favorite. All right, does look like they're working. God damn, he's got big feet. Ears. Hello? Wait, what, the ears didn't do anything? Oh no. Oh no. Where'd he go? This is creepier than the games. What's he doing over there? Wow, that was jarring at the end there. Mine is the original. Carl's got the right idea. What do you mean, the original? Which one should I choose? He literally sent me the link to this stream. Horror for toddlers. All right, Garrett. Let's see if you're right. Pick the remake? Okay.
Jacob?
It's
time to go home, baby bird. Mommy? It's time to go home.
Home.
Take me home with you.
No, Chica.
Baby,
I want to hear the MGP conspiracies.
No, Chica, you're scaring me.
Oh. Yeah, tell me about it. What do you think, Garrett?
Okay, my senses have been replaced for both left and right ears. The newer ones can handle. Perfect for performing animatronics.
Wow, dude, I'm so scared.
Me too. I'm shivering. Music was too loud.
That was so scary, dude. Wow.
So loud to blow out the sensors.
I'm shaking.
Anyways, I'll be back to upgrade the others. For now, just play the sound response manual and everything should be A-OK.
Not scary, more unnerving. I could see that. I mean, this is like fan-made stuff, right? It's pretty good. Where's the dog with the chattering teeth? That's me right now. Chica has responded correctly. She should be looking left. Okay. It's well made, but it's FNAF. Yeah. Oh. If Chica has not responded correctly. Please ensure there are no children present. Oh, no. Oh, no. Right? That's normal. Oh, no, that's not normal. That looks a lot creepier than the one in the games. I'll say that. People who make these should make their own horror. They would do so well. I agree. I bet they do eventually. Sando says this guy. What's gonna happen? She what? Okay. Just looking right at me, huh? Hello? Okay, I don't like that, actually. Why she got bags under her eyes? She's tired, man. She's on that 12-hour shift. On that eating kids grind. How long is this actually? Oh, it's kids. I'm Stop looking at me like that. Oh. Just keep that on, why don't you, huh? Please? Okay. Oh, I didn't like that at all, actually. That was a pretty creepy face. Armored Core gameplay win. Are you talking about the new Armored Core? Is it even out? Is it out yet? What was I going to talk about? Conspiracies? Honestly, I want to save that for the next one. Armored Core 6 just came out. Get it, bro. Final one. All right, Sando's last video. This is it. This is see, look, we did get a little FNAF in today. Are these lore accurate? Or are they, like, fan fiction? to a full conspiracy theory stream on Friday. 9.5 hour stream. I'm gonna go down the whole rabbit hole. Oh. Hello, Chica. I don't like those eyes. Oh. Oh, man. No, get out of my face. I didn't like that. Bro, it's all fanfic. Don't be like that. Okay, that's not getting me. The first one was genuinely a creepy image. Like, imagine that in the games. Okay. Oh, I didn't like those. I don't like those at all. Seeing the faces underneath, it's freaky, man. 7-Eleven was a part-time job. The ones that have jumps are worse. Releases the tension. You want to release the tension, huh? Based on it. Yeah, I could see that. Those are creepy. Then again, like, the analog horror stuff, I think, is so good. Releases the what? Tension releasing stream is this Friday. So tune in. We'll release some tension. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I did like the video submissions. I appreciate it. Of course, I know some of y'all are trolling me with the hour plus long videos, but I had a good time watching the shorter ones. This Friday, we'll be doing, I don't know, man. There's a lot I want to do on Friday now, so it'll be a good stream, I think, if you guys want to tune in and see what's going on. Bye-bye, MGB. Bye, Cheezer. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you're having a better day. Bye-bye, even though you didn't finish the song. But, well, you know. AI Drake and AI SpongeBob. I can only take so much. Whatever, I guess. Thanks, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.